Buenas noches. Good night. Buonasera. I am Nora Toledano from Mexico. I am an honor swimmer class 2006. It's my honor to introduce Ferry Wittmann from the Netherlands to be inducted into the International Marathon Swimming Hall of Fame class 2022 as a honor swimmer. Ferry has participated in 4 professional marathon races around the world. His swimming career sums up to 10 gold medals in international professional events and 7 podiums. Ferry has won 3 major swims, the 2016 Rio Olympics, the 2017 10K FINA World Championship, and the 2018 FINA World Series Cup. He was the first ever male winner of both the Olympic and the 10K World Championship. In 2012, Ferry won the European Swimming Federation Open Water Swimming World Cup in Pionpino, and in 2014, Ferry won the FINA Grand Prix in the Cancun, the marathon 15K route. In that same year, he became the European champion in the 10K open water event in Berlin. He was voted the 2015 European Open Water Swimmer of the Year by the European Swimming Federation. In Xiong'an, Ferry won the FINA Marathon Swimming World Series in 2019 and the Australian Open Water Swimming Championship in 2020. Ferry contributed to the sport as the male representative open water in the FINA Athlete Commission since 2017 and also like ambassador of the Amsterdam City Swim, which raises over 1.5 million euros every year for the ALS charity. Ferry was awarded the Netherlands Knight in the Order of Orange Nassau. Now I welcome Ferry Wittmann from the Netherlands as a honor swimmer class 2022 into the International Marathon Swimming Hall of Fame. Ferry was unable to attend, so Richard will meet him in the Netherlands later in the month to present his sash. Thank you.